all, I want to say thanks to St. Francis Administration, Sister John Francis, y'all with me in my years at St. Francis, Sister Helen Tarek, Sister Gabriel, Sister Rita, Mr. Sheldon was my teacher, Coach Wells, you know, he was a mentor, my coach at the time. Also, would like to say thanks to my teammates. You know, without y'all, it would have been on me. My family, my friends, you know, y'all always had my support. My cousin, my aunts, always been there for me. I wish my grandma would have been here. You know, she was the one that really forced me to come to St. Francis. She wanted me to do something different. So, I wish she was here. You know, I always prayed for her and the family. So. And one more person I know he would love would be Marvin Matthews. He was like my my hype guy coming up. You know, he really stayed behind me and a lot of other guys. So I wish Marvin was here to see us. Thank you.